And Fulton County is looking for a nonprofit that can help the homeless. County leaders have put out a 15-page application that says the nonprofit will be responsible for managing homelessness, assessment centers, and working with other nonprofits and affordable housing providers to get people into homes.